bar, right?
Against the shoreline.
Yep, they usually aren't. Those are like the little mini.
That's where we're staying, that hotel, right there.
That blue one?
No, not the blue one.
The gray one?
The gray one, the white, the pink, the kind of cream color one.
Oh.
With the two white.
Three stories?
Oh, they were the seven stories.
The one with like the. Oh, yeah, I see it. It's like a square.
Can you see the blue, the gray?
Really high, bro.
That one? The other hotel, the one that we're going to stay, there's three different buildings that have all the same hotel.
I was staying at the floor, right? Before?
I don't know which one, which floor they're going to put us in.
Dude, this is insane. And when we go down, we're going to hit the water, right?
We'll get wet.
Yeah. I don't think I'm
going
to get out.
See how slow we're going?
We're going.
It's like we're floating.
Yeah, we're going really slow. I see.
But look how fast the boat going.
I see an orange behind us.
You want to go submarine ride?
No.
Boring, eh?
I already have.
That's boring.
It's horrible. Ooh, about to touch water. Okay, no we're not. We're going back in the air. If they just stopped, we would fall to the ground.
Yeah.
If they just stopped, we would fall to the ground.
You know that red flag, the one he told me don't touch?
Yeah.
If I pull that, it'll drop us.
Don't you touch it. I mean, if you drop us, like, right, we're about to go to
There's a camera right here taking camera of us.
Hey, what's up? That's litty.
Yes.
like it was like my thing's tapping the other one.
The rope's going in the roller.
I can't feel the water. Dude, I barely felt the water, bro.